stop YouTube, so I'm finally in Cali, and it has been a very interesting experience. But yeah, it's been an interesting experience. Let's start off first with the plane ride. So, you know, going to the airport is normal, whatever. But tell me why. Like, I knew it was gonna rain. See, now we're from Atlanta, so I knew it was gonna rain. It's gonna rain all weekend. So we were on the plane because, like, no, we were waiting to board because, like, the pilot and the flight attendants were, like, on another flight or something like that, and so we were waiting on them. Now our flight is at 8 o'clock. And you know, boarding starts 30 minutes before, so 7:30. 7:45 passes, 8 o'clock passes, now we start boarding, whatever. So everyone's on a plane, you know, everyone's good. After everyone's on a plane, we back out, like, about to go pull off or whatever. And after we pull off, we wait for a minute in, like, the middle of the parking lot. And then we go back, we start driving back up to the little docking station or whatever. I'm like, okay. He was like, oh, we forgot some paperwork or something. I'm like, y'all forgot some paperwork. I'm like, okay, cool, whatever. Y'all already late and y'all forget paperwork. So we go back. So we pull back out. And then after we pull back out.
Please, guess 29.
Dave, what happened after we pull back out? We pull back out and then we waited there. We turned around, right? We turned around and we waited there on, like, the little runway, like the runway boarding station, or I'm just gonna call it that. We waited there for, like, an hour, guys. An hour. When I tell you, we didn't leave. What time did we leave? Like, 8:50 something?
Because we left at 8:50.
Yeah, like 9, okay, yeah, 9:15. So it was crazy. And then, well, since then it started raining, so we're sitting in the rain on the runway, just sitting there, just chilling, you know. They passed out no free snacks.
35 and 36, please. 35 and 36.
Mind you, I was like, I'm over here tweeting because I'm like, oh, Southwest, I need to get it together, and I don't really, you know, throw things out like that. But I mean, like, really, like, it was crazy. So then we finally get up in the air, and I'm over here trying to be a studious student and do my work. I can't do any of that because the free Wi-Fi that they said was free isn't free. It was $8. So it was $8 for like 4 hours, so like the duration of the flight. And I'm not gonna pay $8 for Wi-Fi, so I ended up just going to sleep. But yeah, then we got here, and now we are at an out. Yeah. So now we're here in and out, waiting on our food. I'm curious to see how it's gonna taste. Y'all know I just started eating burgers a second ago. So, do you want ketchups, as he says? Ketchups, not ketchup. So bye, guys. I got much battery, you know. Alright, so we are in Hollywood. Say what's up. Oh, man. So yeah, we're in Hollywood. Say what's up. Alright, well, you can tell she loved the In-N-Out from yesterday. yeah, so we're here taking a little bathroom break. But yeah, I'm excited to explore and see what they got out here. I ain't trying to spend the money, But see what the day holds. Don't tell you enough, but baby, I'll show it. You say the king where you come from, taking your queen to no one. Your Honor.
Take two, because people weren't prepared. Look at the miserable one again.
If you have a heart for humanity, people are out here. They're trying to fight us. They're trying to. Can you take a side? Can you take a side?
Really, humanity is at stake here. We have to drive out the Trump-Pence regime.
A fascist America! No! 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 No!
You take a side and stand with us.
We refuse a fascist America! No! 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 In the name of humanity, we refuse a fascist America! No! In the name of humanity, we refuse a fascist America! No! 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 In the name of humanity, we refuse a fascist America!
You look a little more common.
Hey, my boy, Tele. Tele Savala.
David, your mom said not to say that.
People.
To come all the way to LA to get or a record. Yeah.
Ice cold water.
I don't want to see the black one out there. No,
so mom can see. I don't know, this is it for the star, right here.
That was good.
There's more stars over there, star down there.
Where's that?
Yeah. Oh well. She's gone. We're good. One less mouth to feed.
I want to see Mickey and Minnie.
We don't know. There's a wax museum.
That's where we're going.
No, that's Madame Tussauds.
But we're going there, we're after.
I don't want to go to the Hollywood. I want to go to the Madame Tussauds.
Sorry.
One.
Sorry.
Cherish that because you know you don't get that.
Yeah, you'll get that every day.
Where are from. We going if I
don't know, but look at that map. Look at NBA, Jackson, Daddy.
Oh, look at my boy Julius Randle. That's about it.
There you go.
Okay, somebody got to tie my shoe. I get along. Just look up in the air. You'll be fine.
Yep.
You know? Just don't watch where you're walking.
That's dealing with paganism and sickness. That's dealing with traditions of men.
Boom! Ray Charles, girl, you better recognize, girl. Yo, no. Shoot, yo, no. We lost mom. Mommy, you're not getting anybody? No, Jonah, you don't know how to read. It's still cross-gen right here.
Yeah, that's what I said. Are we going to this one?
No, I want to go to Madame Tussauds. They have this one everywhere.
Go to Madame Tussauds.
Because it's different.
What is different about it?
It's different.
But I want to see all the famous people.
This one's in New York.
We're not going to New York.
This is a personal problem.
How much is this?
Debbie, your friend Will Ferrell.
And Roseanne. And Amy Poehler. All the comedians. Right here.
I guess I'm a shooter.